नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ जेवी डॉक्टर अरुण कुमार सिंह, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन मैथोलॉजी, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। आई वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन माई डिजिटल क्लास बीएससी बीएड जेडबीसी 8th सेमेस्टर। वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ क्रोमैटिन, हेट्रोक्रोमैटिन एंड यूक्रोमैटिन। इंट्रोडक्शन, द टर्म हेट्रोक्रोमैटिन एंड यूक्रोमैटिन बाज क्वेंड वाई हैज इन 1928। हेट्रोक्रोमैटिन एंड यूक्रोमैटिन आर द पार्ट्स ऑफ द क्रोमैटिन, डीएनए प्रोटीन कॉम्प्लेक्स फाउंड इन द यूकैरियोट्स। दीज वर टेक पार्ट्स इन द प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ डीएनए इनसाइड द न्यूक्लियस। फर्स्टली हेट्रोक्रोमैटिन, द रीजन ऑफ द क्रोमोसोम्स दैट अपीयर्स रिलेटिवली कंडेंस्ड एंड स्टेंड डीपली विद डीएनए स्पेसिफिक स्टेंस, इट इज टाइटली पैक्ड फॉर्म ऑफ डीएनए। दीज आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स, कॉन्स्टिट्यूट्स हेट्रोक्रोमैटिन एंड फैकल्टिव हेट्रोक्रोमैटिन, ओके। एंड यूक्रोमैटिन, यूक्रोमैटिन इज द lightly packed form of chromatin that is rich of gene concentration. It is often under active transcriptions. The basic structure of euchromatin is an enlarged upon 10 nanometer microfibril. As noted by electron microscope. Chromatin. Chromatin is a mass of genetic materials composed of DNA and proteins that condensed from chromosomes during eukaryotic cell division. Chromatin is located in nucleus of the cell. Chromatin functions to compress the DNA into a compact unit and can fit with the nucleus. It consists of histones and DNA. Histones helps to organize DNA into structures called nucleosides. A nucleosome consists of a DNA sequence is about 150 base pairs that are wrapped around set of 8 histones, okay. Types of chromatin. Chromatin are of two types, euchromatin and heterochromatin. Chromatin mitosis, prophage, chromatin fibers coiled into chromosomes. Each replicated chromosomes consist of two chromatids joined at centromere region. Second step, metaphase. Chromatin becomes extremely condensed and chromosome get aligned. Next, anaphase. During anaphase, the paired chromosomes called sister chromatids separates and are pulled by spindle microtubules to the opposite end of the cell, okay. Next, telophase. Each new daughter chromosomes is separated by its own nucleus. Chromatin fibers uncoils and becomes less condensed to genetically identical daughter cells are produced. Each cell has the same number of chromosomes. These chromosomes continue to uncoil. Anaphase. During anaphase, the paired chromosomes separate and are pulled by spindle microtubules to the opposite end of cells. Spindle microtubules is formed by the help of tubulin proteins. Telophase. each new daughter chromosomes is separated into its own nucleus. Chromatin fibers uncoils and becomes less condensed to genetically identical daughter cells are produced. Chromatin, chromosome and chromatids. All these structures are composed of DNA and bound within the nucleus, and each one is unique. Our nucleus deep in cytoplasm. Chromatin, it is composed of DNA and histones that are placed into thin fibers. These chromatin fibers are not condensed but can exist either in a compact form. DNA replication, transcription and recombination occurring in euchromatins during cell division. Chromatin condenses to form chromosomes. Chromosomes, they are single-strand grouping of condensed chromatin. During cell division process of mitosis and meiosis, chromosomes replicate to each new daughter cells. Receive the correct number of chromosomes. A duplicate chromosomes is a double-stranded and has the X shape. Strands are identical and conducted at the central region called centromere. Chromatid, it is either of the two strands of replicated chromosomes. Chromatid are connected by centromere called sister chromatids. At the end of cell division, sister chromatids becomes daughter chromosomes in the newly formed daughter cells. Flow of genetic information. The main function of chromosomes. Cell inherent molecules, energy and genetic information. Genetic information is encoded in DNA. DNA has a structure of double helix. DNA is replicated before cell division, and genetic information flow from DNA to RNA to protein. Cells express genetic information electively. Chromosome structure changes during the cell cycle, and chromosomes number changes during the life cycle. Thank you.